Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another game. I've recently gotten really into Battlefield. It's the first FPS that I'm really actually having a lot of fun with. So I'm excited. Only level 16, I played with. So, yeah, I've played about three nights of it on level 16. It's not that hard to level up, but in Battlefield 4 and Battlefield 1 were my last Battlefield games. I love Battlefield, but I haven't played in a couple years. I really haven't played any at first person shooter. I tried Isonzo, another World War I game. Pretty okay, but last FPS that I really got into. And I played Apex for a bit, but nothing too exciting. So I do prefer medic. I love playing as the healer. I like going around defibrillating people. It's funny and fun. So that's what I do. And these people, this class specializes in submachine guns, and I prefer quick pay stuff. But I'm just gonna level up and see if I can get some good guns. But as I said, I haven't been through all the maps yet, so I don't even know. What the heck? But I usually go back and forth between recon and medic. I remember. Whoa! What the heck? I remember in Battlefield 4, I was actually pretty decent at sniping. Like Battlefield 1, that was just amazing. Amazing fun, so. Oh gosh. Nope. Well, I'm dead. No medics near me. Okay, fair enough. Get to the chopper. That's funny. Dang, there's so many people. Oof. It's a bad idea to spawn over there. Spawn on some stuff. Well, I died. Prioritize the heal. Nah, but no one's near me. Oop,
that's just not hungry. Come down! Need assistance!
Thank you. Are you kidding me? Oh, he has a pretty quick firing gun. Okay. Oh wow. Teammate here. Dang, I couldn't find him. I got someone. That's the good thing. That, like, I find it really fun about this game. It's quick restarts. You're in combat, get out of combat. Teammate, I'm right next to you. Teammate, I'm right next to you.
I need help.
That's ridiculous. It definitely is more fun to, play with. Yeah, I don't get too mad at games like this. I'm not too concerned about my KD or... A lot of people do get, like, obsessed with them. Well. And these people, this game's been out for a while. These people are over a level 100, I believe. Gun on the ground, didn't even see it. Didn't even see it. Oh, it's on there. Tactical shooters like this. They're gonna be coming from across there. day. Okay. Let's try out the sniper. Ugh. Guess I'm aware what gun I'm using. Oh, that guy's armor? How do you even get up here? Let alone get down. Joking me. There are two medics standing right in front of me. I'm really not doing too well. 5 kills. Eh. There's still a lot of game left. Oh. lot of game left. If I can survive. This is an interesting map. Lots of room for vehicles to take over. So hard to tell what's going on. Immediately dead. Immediately. Place in where I don't want to be. Shh.
people are coming over this hill.
Oh, I saw it. I saw it. Just die. Whoa, everybody, chill out. It's okay.
Definitely tell you it's not because of me. Thank you. with that. I got like 5 kills that life. Thanks to me. 19 kills and assists.
Free revive.
Dang, 224 kills. Okay, fair enough. Oh yeah. Wow, 2 levels. It's pretty good. I think I'm going to go... Sure, equip it. Equip it, sure. No, okay. Cancel that. I want to play. Where's Rush? Is it in Portal? Hazard Zone? Where the heck is it? Rush was here the other day. Interesting. Let's try this, I guess. 32v32 instead of 64v64. Do I have any people on that might want to play with me? No. Oh. Maybe. Hard to say. Oh, it's this map. This isn't close quarters. No, it's not close quarters. It's 64. Which is kind of weird. This seems like quite a big map for 64 people. Oh my gosh, that helicopter was unrelenting. I need to get rid of these bullets. There was a tank right there. My teammate just got ragdolled. Okay.
Oh, so dumb.
Get out of combat.
This is ridiculous. Is this not a sniper? No, it's a marksman rifle. Okay, let's try. Damn, yeah, we were annihilated this time.
me, so that's all that matters.
Okay, great. So, 2 games in, 7 kills. Eh, it's not too bad. But okay, thank you for watching. I'm gonna end it there. If you enjoy, hope to see you again. Join me on my YouTube channel, Spirit 2 Zombo. And, who knows, we'll see where it goes. Thank you, and have a great night.